Welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4. Today we are playing there's the United States of America. Just because I am going to continue the Italian campaign, but I find it a bit boring. I am going to continue it. 1936. Franklin Roosevelt. Chat. Yeah, I think we should do that. Okay. North Carolina Castle Bridge. I think they're actually adding the South. You can't get the South Dakota Castles game. Well, I'm gonna try and build the American Empire. War. War farms. Texas said, quite good. Interesting enough, Wasp is not part of the North Carolina class. First. What you want to do early on is. So you want to build up the amount of. That you get in a day and try and get into the civilian economy. Then production actually gets quite a bit better. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there is also. Most of this episode would be on different. That's yeah. Hawaiian Islands. I'm just gonna continue on. Next question. Actually, as everything, this is a. This is terrible. I'm sure that's quite a nice state, I mean, in terms of. To build up the American Empire. Roosevelt, I think he got it. Yeah, he got elected in. He became president in 32. I think his cousin was his uncle Teddy Roosevelt, as president. before, not before 19, early 20th century. Yeah, it was quite good. He went over, sang one hill in the Philippines. Bull Moose, they call him. Did he not, did all those bells? Maybe I'm just a little confused. Maybe I don't know anything about math history. I think I'm right, or am I completely wrong? I think I'm completely wrong. Doesn't really matter. Who's right or wrong? It matters that we must annex Canada into our America. You know, what am I supposed to do? Well, but we need that. Yeah, I've left enough room for further expansion. Once the Republican Party does what I want them to, damn Republicans. Just kidding, I'm okay with the Republicans. Or am I? Or do I? I'm not coming in politics. I just know what party they are. I don't really care. I think they're both pretty good parties back then. I'm not going to comment on politics now because I'm just going to irritate people, make them very angry at me in particular. They leave comments about me. Let's say I'm a twat or something like that. Probably worse than twat, they may call me, you know, bad things. They think I'm from, I'm gonna go down this entry. Or should I? I'm probably gonna need this in the next war. Supremacy progress along the towards victory. Okay, that does actually reduce the amount of troops. And we will be building up armies in this case. If he rarely has a chance, they're just a terrible mission. Absolutely better. I don't. It's called Eat Fear for today, but it's absolutely better. So, I think our main goal, or the master plan as it were, would be to build up Essex class carriers for about half a dozen at least, with other carriers and destroyers and things that sort of be challenge Japan, even their invasion of Taiwan. Must be misdefend Philippines. They are crucial. Must have at least 20 divisions in there in the future. We need to be able to challenge Japan on all the fronts. They're not ready for war yet, but they can be ready for me by 1940, probably. South Dakota, South Carolina, that's Indiana, Massachusetts, Alabama, or Iowa yet. We just need to go to war on as soon as possible. family centers there. There would be that many senators at that point because Hawaii and Alaska haven't become states yet. And there's each state gets a senator, two senators, I mean. There's 100 today, but it'd be 76 because there's 48. All I want I need to do is I need to get the sort. I've got the majority in the house. And the, maybe not enough in the house. Need to go, we need to get into now this isolation zone. Brace the modern world. I did not say in 1914. Is that lobbying? Medium lobbying? You are now. This is now our destiny. Oh. Remember. Only American president to ever get a fourth vote. So even get a third term. Some Trump, many tried, like, Theodore Roosevelt, as I said before. But also, what's his name? Civil War General. Grant is this his name? Great America reminds you of a recent election in America only a couple of years ago. The Liberal Democrat, not the party in England. You're either, I mean, Democrats are the more liberal. Probably some more the traditional ones. I'm gonna go with the Democrats. This. I think it makes it let's read this. I think we need munitions for the future is a big part of what we need. We must be preparing for war. And I think we'll call this a day.